There's a reason this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, I got a feeling we're going to see something we have.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Our six matches for the night here on Monday Night Raw. We got Miz versus The Undertaker, The Hurt Business versus The Hart Foundation, Asuka versus Becky Lynch, Kevin Owens, Damian Priest, Finn Balor will challenge AJ Styles in a rematch from Clash of the Champions, and Triple H versus Brock Lesnar one-on-one here tonight. So let's get the show on the road.
Well, I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds. The Miz!
Already such a WWE and Hollywood success, but the thing about Miz is he always wants more.
Yeah, and the Miz will stoop to any level to get more.
It works, doesn't it?
Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds. One half of the World Tag Team Champions, The Undertaker!
The magnificence of the Phenom!
Truly a mesmerizing scene.
The legendary Phenom creates an atmosphere unlike anything you will see.
Talk to anyone who's ever been in the ring opposite The Undertaker, and they will tell you nothing prepares you for this. The stoic walk of the dead man.
Decades of dominance.
The dead man's wrath is unending.
An unspeakable reign of terror over the WWE.
And this is the moment where there is no turning back for The Undertaker's opponent. Welcome to damnation. There's Undertaker, a legend who has proven to be such an exceptionally gifted talent inside the ring that he came to also be known as the Phenom.
A credit to his endurance and the scores of all-time great matches he's had and won.
Tonight could be just another notch in the Undertaker's belt.
But then you have a competitor who needs no introduction. The Miz, the A-lister, a world famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE. Great awareness by the dead man.
Down across the neck. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right
from the top.
Piercing elbow.
Undertaker needs to head this assault off at the pass.
Miz is fired up, gentlemen.
And another just non-stop aggression. We've come to expect outright cowardice from The Miz in his matches. Do you think we'll see him running around the ring with his tail between his legs tonight?
Honestly, Cole, I am astonished that you described Miz's incredible ring awareness like that. Miz is a master of knowing when it's time to fight and when it's time to make a tactical retreat. And yes, I fully expect to see him use those skills tonight. The old adage fits the A-lister to a T. Fight smart, not hard.
Knees right to the lower back. And a reverse DDT to follow.
Well, Becky. Oh, what a kick. Oh, look at that torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Kick by the Miz. DDT.
Uh-oh, guys, and no good ever comes of this.
Unfortunately, you are absolutely right, Michael.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boom right in the jaw. Great counter by The Miz. And that was not the kind of treatment for an A-lister getting knocked down a peg or two.
Yeah, the Phenom showing what happens when you mess with a living legend.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Was just able to get the shoulder up before three.
Seeing a little bit of shock on the Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one.
Start etching a new gravestone. That's an example of what makes Taker the Phenom. What power!
Good night. Thanks for coming, Miz.
Cover! Two!
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.
Great match to start off Monday Night Raw. Undertaker beats The Miz in a one-on-one match.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 448 pounds. Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin, the Hurt Business.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
It's the Hart Foundation.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 516 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
A true Hall of Fame tag team when you look at Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin. And standing in their way of victory, we see Bret Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Backbreaker. Quick reaction to Hart there.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, my God, guys. Look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sunset flip powerbomb. He's turning the tables.
Side.
sudden cutoff from Brett.
Lariat. Good Lord.
That was nasty. Oh, what a drop kick. He's one step ahead there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Great counter.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure. Shelton's getting worked on right now. Uh-oh. Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque. He's got.
Oh, he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Into the cover. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Kick out before the count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
And it's Cedric Alexander that goes for a ride.
Shelton looking for some momentum.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Lands face first. He's tagging out.
Just a dominant display.
Incredible power slam.
Nothing Cedric can do now.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
And gentlemen, Shelton Benjamin may be fading away here. Only on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Some of the shine is coming off the gold standard at this point.
I bet you're proud of yourself for that one, aren't you, Byron?
Actually, I am.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Placing them into the corner. Shelton gets intercepted.
Thought for sure he was done.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Gets the tag. Hits him with the counter. Back.
saw that one coming, took advantage.
In off the tag is Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Another one.
Oh, and a clothesline. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
I have no idea how he... Escape and a takedown. Seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible. Cedric Alexander. Oh,
can the Anvil come back from that?
Taking so much energy to muster.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Ouch. That holds back Cedric's attack.
The face has been planted.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, they stuck it up.
Red Hart looking to end this.
The Hitman has the sharpshooter cinched in.
Excellent tap out.
Got it. What a match and what a great team.
Here are your winners. Brett the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
And a big-time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
I can guarantee you one thing here tonight. Nobody is ready for Asuka.
Many have tried, many have failed.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan,
Asuka has won multiple women's championships. She won the first ever Women's Royal Rumble. Even a former Money in the Bank winner.
Domination and intimidation personified.
You know, I asked Asuka about her plans for tonight. You know what she yelled at me? Easy peasy.
That's nicer than what she usually yells at you, Saxton.
What are you trying to say?
Here comes the man.
The WWE Universe on its feet for Becky Lynch.
Come on, let's go.
And from Dublin, Ireland, the WWE Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
What a career Becky Lynch has had so far here at WWE. These competitors are so evenly matched. They both came to WWE to prove how good they could be and not disappointed. Both women are so focused.
This is what the WWE Universe has been waiting for. Both superstars are championship caliber competitors. Both Royal Rumble winners, and the look on their faces tell the story.
Asuka looks at tonight as a major opportunity to prove that while Becky Lynch is the man, she is the
She can be set up for a submission here.
Now taking control.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple. But Becky fights back.
Oh!
I know the saying is that no one is ready for Asuka, but Corey, there has to be some way to get a leg up on the Empress.
Cole, everyone has a weakness in that ring, and Asuka's no exception. The biggest way to get a leg up on Asuka, cut her off at her legs. Ground her. Ground her momentum to a halt.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
Oh!
That unraveled on Asuka.
Ooh, what a slap!
Oh, here we go. It's the drop kick. She's taking some big hits here. Nowhere to go.
Oh, God. Lynch looking to destroy the arm.
Legs caught. Both superstars. She thinks she has it. She kicks out at one.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Drop kick right on point.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Into an armbar. Submission move locked in. Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep.
Would you all? Oh, nice way to get out.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
Oh, sliding hip attack. And it looks like that attack from Asuka leaves Becky in a...
Now this one's all but over. It's locked in.
The Asuka lock.
Asuka lock. Asuka lock.
Nowhere to go. Matter of...
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock? Face first off the knee. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Becky Lynch, it's got it, sinks in.
And gets to the ropes, that's going to force the break.
A second to stay alive there.
Leg drop from the ropes. Asuka retaliates. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Got the leg. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
One, two.
Digging deep for a kick out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Elbow smash.
Becky holds her off.
Oh,
suplex.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
She is barely standing at this point.
Becky with a tap down, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Has got a cinched in the disarmor.
Asuka, a tap out. Becky Lynch got it.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
The man took it to Asuka tonight. With this victory, Lynch continues on her path of dominance in the women's division.
What a huge win for the man. Coming up short's got to be incredibly tough for the Empress of Tomorrow to accept. But tonight belongs to Becky Lynch.
Comes KO.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
My very first night on commentary with Kevin Owens, very first night in NXT. Since then, he has gone on to have a potentially Hall of Fame-worthy career in a relatively short period of time.
A Universal Champion, a United States Champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to shoot fire.
Time for battle, time for reckoning.
And his opponent from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power.
Damian Priest aims to live forever.
He's never scared of a fight. Not starting now.
Priest's rise is your demise. Beware the Archer of Infamy.
Over the course of his career, Kevin Owens has shown us that he's not the kind of guy who backs down from a fight.
If anything, I'd say the more the odds get stacked against Kevin Owens, the more dead set he is on going through with the match.
We'll see if that bullish approach helps drive him there.
And here we have a man familiar with fighting to the top. Damian Priest spent many years on the independents proving that he had what it takes. Since arriving in WWE, that drive and passion has not softened.
The Archer of Infamy rarely misses his mark, but if he does, his opponent better be ready to seize that moment because it won't last long.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
And a neck breaker.
Goodness.
That was nasty.
Cha-ching. Step up, Enziguri.
Beautiful senton.
Up to the top rope now.
Oh, it's going to happen.
Swanton bomb.
Priest timed that one. Ooh.
Damian Priest has quite the arsenal of offense in his back pocket. What will the Archer of Infamy need to pull out to best his opponent tonight?
It's tough to nail down just one thing. Priest is well-rounded, but I suspect his martial arts background will come into play tonight.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, God, face first.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Boom, right in the button. Priest gives his opponents was capitalized on there.
A headstrong attack from Owens.
Crashing down with the senton.
Here's a cover. He's on the ropes to the left. Rising. Stops the count.
Quick strike to the lower body. Well placed kick.
Great thinking to stop Owens.
And using the.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
Look at Owens. Top row.
Splash! Picture perfect with that thunderous.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
No, shoulders up at two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
And Priest with the win. He switches it back around.
Into the neck breaker.
He may be in a bad way here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, impressive counter.
Check this out.
Oh, step up effective.
Priest able to avoid that.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
That's it. I think KO might be out.
Cover. Two. Oh, kicks out. Kicks out.
Amazing kick out. We know Owens loves to fight, and he won't let this one go just yet.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Son of the hammer. There's the evidence that Priest's actions are always going to speak louder than his words.
Well, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Focusing on the midsection, knocking the wind out of him.
This is it.
Two. Oh, somehow managed to keep this match going.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
There it is.
Outsider's edge.
Now producing a trampling. Oh, kick right in the back. He's on his heels a bit now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Ah, the go-home driver.
Good night.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Taking flight.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Oh, just throwing their body. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Crushing double stomp.
Priest is having problems here.
Owens is holding nothing back.
Stunned. Owens stunned.
And Owens might just have this.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
Owens has ended so many matches with that, but not today.
the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
As it hooks, it's time to hit the lights. Priest was right on target. Looking for the victory.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Attack after attack.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Incredible.
It can't be understated how much that could have just saved this match.
Here we go.
Exploder suplex. Hoping to end it here.
One, two.
Oh my, still alive.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Able to fight Priest off. Quick exchange of counters then. Ball from the rope. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He's got him scouted. And Owens able to reverse it.
Going for the run.
The follow-away slam. Owens sizing him up, getting ready. Stop! That could bring an end to Priest. For the win.
Two.
An exhausting match, but a victory he'll savor forever.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens.
Display tonight for Owens.
I gotta hand it to KO. He brought out the prize fighter in him to win this match.
Finally, you see it my way, Byron.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
This is a man who is already one of the greatest NXT superstars in history, but truly cemented his legacy by returning and dominating as NXT champion once again.
Well, now he's set to dominate any roster that Finn Balor targets.
You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all in short order here in WWE. Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation. From where they've been in their career to where they are today, this indeed a dream match between AJ Styles and Finn Balor. He is the consummate in-ring competitor.
Well, AJ Styles is a great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success.
Introducing the challenger, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! And introducing the champion, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion! The Phenomenal AJ Styles!
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship.
AJ Styles defends the U.S. title against Finn Balor in a rematch from Clash of Champions 2 weeks ago.
Certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, God, that hurt.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Balor has him in the drop zone.
Up high!
With the wherewithal to avoid that.
Oh, and Balor goes for a quick ride. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
This will win the match. Right
now, he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Two.
Both of these men very proficient in grappling. They've got a strong ground game. They're great at dictating the pace of a match.
Finn and AJ have a high variety of moves in their offensive repertoire too, Corey.
And I think the man that can show patience and be smart in their decision-making will reap the greatest benefits.
Set in.
Oh,
attack gets cut off. And another cover. Punch right in the head. Oh, he retaliates. Back and forth from these competitors. Feeling able to get out of the way.
Champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Jumping double stomp.
Champ teetering on the edge.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. AJ Styles might be headed for a rear loss unless he turns things around.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Showing Balor that he just may be the one who wants it more tonight.
Balor's got him hooked.
Up and down, 19-16.
For the championship!
This referee dropped the ball big time.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE United States Champion, Finn Balor!
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.
AJ Styles had his hand on the ropes, the referee missed it, and Finn Balor, the new United States Champion. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, our main event, Triple H versus Brock Lesnar, here tonight on Raw.
The COO of WWE, the leader of NXT, and one of the very best of all time, The Game is here.
WWE Universe, we are about to see what's best for business.
And without question,
The game is taking business into his own hands here tonight. The beast is in the house.
This has to be a difficult battle for Triple H. He knows that keeping Brock around is best for business, but the Beast has pushed the game too far.
Brock's taking the fight to Triple H's family, and the game knows it's time to put Lesnar back in his place.
Both men have been dominant in WWE for decades. Both are still in peak condition, and both would do anything to win. This is going to be good.
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Up and down, what a gourd buster. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Steps clear into the armbar. Traps the leg as well. This is trouble. Armbar's in. Armbar.
This. Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Lesnar's going to ambush Triple H tonight like a wild animal. The game knows this, and it's all about survival.
We know the history here, so don't be surprised to see Brock make Triple H's arms a focal point of the attack.
And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
The game is one step ahead. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Superhuman.
Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all-expenses-paid trip.
Super City. This is what Triple H gets when he steps to the beast. Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
No!
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
I think we're gonna see it! Lesnar!
F5!
Oh my!
Lesnar's got this closed up! What a kick out of two! Triple H got the shoulder up in the nick of time! Incredible awareness to remain in this matchup! Here we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down!
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here
four.
All day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Outthinking the cerebral assassin.
Sent into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Oh.
Ooh.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Two.
Saw that one coming.
Three.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Four.
Rock with the quick wherewithal.
Yeah. Let's go behind Baker. This match grinding him down a little. Oh, Brock waylays him. He takes control. Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. Into the barricade. Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
And Triple H had that stopped. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Trampling the opposition. Got it scouted.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Oh!
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. Out like taffy right now. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your
trapped or nowhere to go. Trying to muscle out of this. Look at the hope, the determination.
Back suplex, no. Driven down. The body is starting to fail at this point. He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Triple H sizing up Lesnar. This could slay the Triple H looking to end this match.
Trademark execution from the game.
There's two.
Oh, he just kicked out.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the beast more?
And Triple H is now realizing he has a different breed of opponent here tonight. The game is going to have to pull. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Kick out.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Oh, my. That just waylaid the game.
Just conquered by Brock Lesnar here tonight. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Lesnar moved.
Right to the ribs.
Lesnar with a waist.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
This is not.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Ooh, and a big uppercut. Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Oh, right to the gut.
Solid punch.
Oh!
Paying it right back with a reversal. Snapmare. Headlock since then. Just tossed without regard. Boom! What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.